Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for southern Lono County and central Arkansas, southeastern Pulaski County and central Arkansas until 11 a.m. At 10:26 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Estes, or 13 miles southeast of downtown Little Rock, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Lone Oak, Carlisle, Keel, McCreener, Sizemore, Estes.
Whoa!
This includes Interstate 40 between mile markers 176 and
172. Yeah, I'm still here. The station just got knocked out for about a few seconds.
National Weather Service in Little Rock.